April 1916, North Atlantic. German U-boat UC-3 sleeps beneath the waves, silent, deadly. But for the first time in history, she has been heard. British Navy trawler Cheerio deployed a simple hydrophone, a primitive sonar. The propeller sound of UC-3 gave her away. The hydrophone listened to it. The anti-submarine trawler Cheerio moved in, net deployed, and the UC-3 was caught and sunk. German U-boat UC-3 was lost, the first ever submarine sunk by sound. This was the first known sinking of a submarine by using sonar, a turning point in naval warfare and underwater technology. This was well before the invention of echosounders. Today we use the sonar to map the seafloor and ensure safe offshore operations. But it all began with a simple hydrophone and a hunt beneath the waves. From warfare to hydrography, sound has always led the way.